Want to lose belly fats in 7 days? Follow these easy workouts for flat stomach at home without going to the gym. 1. Bicycle crunch. Lay flat on your back with knees bent and lifted into your chest. Clasp your hands behind your head. Leaning back slightly with your torso, extend your right leg out straight and turn your right shoulder towards your left knee, keeping your elbows out to the sides as you twist. Return to the center and then go to the other side. Do as many reps as you can in a row for 2 minutes, alternating sides each time. You'll be working your obliques with this move, but expect to feel the burn in your hip flexors and thighs too. More muscles worked at once means more calories burned overall. 2. Lunges with front kicks. Begin with your feet together. Step back with one foot to complete a lunge. Step back to the starting position, swing your leg through, and complete a kick. Return to starting position. Repeat for 2 minutes. Flutter kicks will help you to burn calories. Get a great cardio workout. Improve your endurance. Shed belly fat. Strengthen your core. 3. Mountain climbers. Start in a high plank position. Place your hands under your shoulders and extend your legs behind you. Tuck your tailbone in as you engage your core muscles. Your body should be in a straight line. Bend one knee and draw it to your chest, then straighten it behind you, and switch sides. Repeat for 1 minute. Mountain climbers will help you get a full body workout. Improve your mobility, get a calorie burn, and engage your upper arms muscles. By doing these exercises every day for 7 days, a flat stomach and abs is waiting for you without going to the gym. Try this and let us know the results in the comments section down below. If you like our videos, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button to keep you notified and updated with our latest videos. We are trying our best to give you the most informative fitness-related videos regularly. Thanks for watching, The Health Room.